We're sitting here watching Sotomayor live, one of the few live streams I bothered to watch, because he always keeps the truth coming no matter what the subject. He's out here, but his fan is just screwing things up probably. And then in exactly 30 seconds I'm gonna be in there, chilling out. So, for your other sufferers around there, have a coke and a smile.